Hi everyone. In my previous videos, I showed you my small magic folding cube, which has sides that are 4 studs long, my large magic folding cube, which has sides that are 6 studs long, and my giant magic folding cube, which has sides that are 18 studs long. But for some of you, that wasn't big enough, and you wanted one that was even bigger. Some of you also wanted one that was motorized. Today, I'd like to present my motorized mega magic folding cube. This one has sides that are 30 studs long. That means that each side is 7.5 times bigger than my small magic folding cube, and the volume is 422 times bigger. This model features 8 LEGO L motors, 2 LEGO infrared receivers version 2, 1 LEGO rechargeable battery box, and over 15 feet, or 4.6 meters, of wires. I can control this cube with the LEGO infrared remote control. Each infrared channel has 2 functions. As there are 3 distinct movements, I need to use 2 of the infrared channels to control the cube. Each hinge is set up similar to this mock-up. The motor is attached to the bottom, and as the motor turns, the 2 cubes are rotated. As you can imagine, with a cube this size, the motors need to lift a lot of weight. I don't think that I could make the cube any bigger without coming up with a different mechanism. If you have any questions or feedback, please leave them in the comments of this video, and be sure to subscribe so that you don't miss any of my future videos. And as always, thank you for watching.